Stephen.
Yes, we're going to pray. How is my friend Bibi?
Bibi is okay.
He's okay. You know that your visit is, in any case, very significant, but it takes place in a very symbolic moment. 2 days ago was the International Holocaust Day, and this is a great symbolism, because the Greek Jewish community suffered a lot during the Second World War. And tomorrow I'm very proud to be in Thessaloniki together.
A real honor for all of us.
Yeah.
And your initiative should be really emphasized by everyone.
Yes.
It is very important for the community in
Greece. This is our common history. And we have to take in our mind this history, because this is a lesson for the future. And of course, we are in a very close cooperation, and I want to convey my regards and message to your Prime Minister that we have to face.
We have to have the G2G in the near future.
And the trilateral. Cooperation with Cyprus also. We have to face challenges in the area. Especially in the sector of security, but at the same time we have to take brave steps also in order to promote peace and stability.
Inshallah, we say. Of course, we are trying to do our best. Our neighbors and our cousins, they have to understand also that in order to make peace we have to have confidence one in each other, and that we have to really do and make all the efforts to understand that we are not doomed to live together. It is our destiny to live together, all together. And we can bring the east of the Mediterranean to become a paradise, all of us. Greece, Cyprus, Israel, the Palestinians, Egypt, Jordan, every one of us can bring the Middle East to become, and the eastern side of the Mediterranean to become, a real paradise, a place that all people from all around the world will come to the Acropolis, to the pyramids, and afterwards to Jerusalem, and to Amman, to Philadelphia, and all this Philadelphia, and the east of it.
It's a pleasure to hear these words by you.
No, we understand.
How did you say inshallah?
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
There are many words that Hebrew, Greek, and Arabic share. Many. Tomatoes, for example. Everything like that.
Another handshake. Okay. Give you another handshake. Thank you very much.